In the U.S., he's famous. In Russia, he's a little bit infamous. Russian radio saying that the name Oshie is painful here in Russia. Others saying that he is the devil on skates. One thing is for sure, his play on the ice is getting as much attention as his fiancee.
With four flicks of the wrist, he capped the game for Team USA and captivated Americans. Within minutes, it seemed everyone was chanting.
Oshie, Oshie, Oshie.
His name has trended on Twitter for 48 hours. Memes like the Oshie Eagle popping up, and he even got a shout out on Twitter from President Obama himself. The hunky hockey player hails from tiny War Road, Minnesota, population 1770, which has produced seven Olympic medal winning hockey players. Locals can't get enough of the town's new favorite son.
War Road should be proud, and so should the rest of the country.
But Oshie is as humble as they come.
The American heroes are wearing the camo. That's not me.
But the steely-nerved Oshie is just one half of a golden couple. His fiancée, Lauren Cosgrove, may be the only thing getting more attention than his slap shot. An instant internet sensation. Pictures of the couple in costume, sizzling out on the sea, on the beach. Oshie proposed to the recent University of Minnesota grad on their three-year anniversary just before he left for Sochi.
It was pretty surreal.
32 weeks pregnant with their baby, Cosgrove had to watch from home on Saturday, but then she called him.
I told him how proud I was of him and that I couldn't wait to see him and get home and celebrate, and that me and baby girl were proud of him. My heart's still racing from the game, to be honest. It was pretty incredible to watch.
I want to thank these kids for letting us see their practice session. They love TJ Oshie as much as his fiance, Lauren Cosgrove. She spoke to him right after the game. She said he was overwhelmed by all the media attention. He was also overwhelmed by hunger. He wanted a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. This one, TJ, is for you.
Get that man a PB&J. Thank you, Matt.